Hello, people, this is Tobias with Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe, this week's edition. Last time we spent basically all our money on new wagons using the replace stuff, replacing cars. Looks like the replacing is still going on, still not finished. Again, you can go to advanced settings and check all the stuff there on the vehicle renew. Let's pull this one up to 2 million. So. And we also need to replace all of those. What are you waiting for? Yeah. These guys need to get replaced with newer trains. Which one was I going to use? I was going to use this one. This looks correct. 125. Yo. Real powerful freight lock. What is lock in English? Can somebody tell me? The real train engine vehicle. All of those are, I think, passenger trains. Doesn't really cost much more maintenance, but it's faster. It's slightly less reliable, which is a bit annoying. Maybe we can replace them again later. So, with 250, does this work? You go out. You stop. You leave. You get the 250. And it works, okay. It has more of everything basically, so we can replace without worrying. It's even shorter, so we could add an extra wagon to all our new trains, but we have 51 crocodiles. Yes. 51 crocodiles. Each of the new trains costs 3 million. 3 times 51 is 150 million Deutschmark. So we turn on the turbo mode. It will take forever even with this. Let's increase the auto renew money some more, maybe even. You are making profit. Theoretically. Okay. Wait a second, are you blocking this? It doesn't look like, but I'm not sure. Let's look at the new guy. Here he comes. He went this way. Yeah, whatever. Wow, that's a lot of passengers. Let's get some more passenger train. Let's make a long passenger train. For this, of course, we need more money, so let's go to the advanced options again and increase the auto renew backup. Let's put it to 10 million. 6 million is the maximum, okay. Let's put it to 6 million. So, a new the cheapest train that can do 120 clicks. This one? Yeah, but it's one of the stupid ones. This one. 360 diesel driven. But it can't make it up the mountain, I think. Well, there's one way to find out. Let's build one. Where were we? Here. And we have a route which passenger route doesn't even need to make it up the mountain. So we get him some passenger guys. Where are those? Ah, yeah, passengers. Local coaches, okay. Let's do 5. Go to here. And yes. Well, just go to here, in fact. And let's watch. Should be getting loaded totally full with passengers. Already? Yeah. Mix it up. Oh, this mountain here. This could make trouble for long passenger trains, but I'm... Good thing that I'm not building any. Okay. I wonder how long I can make this. Not 60 diesel, okay. It's a little bit surprising that the diesel train is cheaper than the passenger train. Auto renews are failing. Yes, because we are lacking lots and lots of money. So a few things I wanted to announce. Basically, I found a very nice program from Ninja Game Den recommended it to me that forces Windows applications into Windows. That is full screen application that don't have windowed mode. It gets forced to use windowed mode. So I can record Windows stuff now without having to buy Fraps. Lots of auto renew failures. So my candidates for next LP got expanded. Now I'm still deciding between the old stronghold by SSI, Battle of Vesnod, and Battle of Vesnod and Incubation and Imperialism 2, and one more I had as candidate. I think it was XCOM 3, I think. So any one of those I will start once I've given up on OTTD. I don't really like let's playing this game. Mainly because it's a kind of game I like to play while doing something in the background. For example, I would watch this train run while watching Grimace or something like this on the other screen, on my other computer. And I can't really do this while I'm recording. So for me, oh, there's a tunnel too. Oops, I should have forced him up the mountain. Well, he can probably make it. We will see later. Now, how many passengers? You don't have that many passengers. You don't have that many passengers either. But we can bring more passengers from this town. And then we can play this passenger clone this passenger train a lot. This needs to be a circle. Yep. Bullshit. Oh, I hate this. How will I best do this? By pulling down the mountain? Probably. So, like so. Then passenger station, there's a bank here too. Could also get some armored cars, bring the stuff up. Did I just build? Ah, I need this. So get an armored car, bring stuff up here, get lots of armored train here and then go down to the big city station. Also a nice way of making money. Yeah, I will do this next. And then Influx build some airplanes in his LP. Something is broken here. Or at least it might be. Oh, that's my old vehicles. Are you guys making profits? It looks bad. Maybe I should just sell all those stuff. I think this here. Oh, this here is nice and built up. I could link it to the main track. Wow, there's big cities. So, you road vehicle. Head for the vehicle depot. Oh, there's a traffic jam. I think. Vehicles. Loading, unloading. What are you transporting even? Goods. And goods are made at the factory, which gets its stuff from the farm here. Where this train gets loaded in some strange ways. It's set to any cargo full. And for some reason it makes no grain and lots of livestock. Somewhat confusing. So in any case, you two get sold. Sold. More auto renew failures. You can see the messages show up after the train is already. This one is in a mine, yes. Hey, wait a second. Ooh, this is a nice mine. Running well. Wow. How many trains are servicing you? 3. That's far not enough. Wait a second. I clone you, sell this thing, and just directly put in the new guy here. Then you can also have one extra wagon. One. And go. You did get your correct orders. Yes. Okay. You are making a small profit. That's nice. So let's leave it at that. Lots of auto-renew failures. Auto-renew failures in any case mean that the train made it to some depot, at least, and couldn't get auto-renewed because I'm out of money. Or rather because I have less than 10 million. Million. You are taking a... here you are. Only 10 passengers, jetzt Jollibee needs more passengers. And I can get those from here. Cargo capacity, large passenger thingy, articulated truck, okay. give them the transfer setup. And go, go, go. That's a double track, two tracks joined together. They have the downside that they don't work with the end station. Let's clone him once. You can also be cloned once. And then we can make some one small but fast. This guy. Okay. To go from here to here. Will burn a bit of passengers, but it will help the towns grow. Okay. Those have started blocking this way here quite nicely. It looks like. How to make this station longer is better. You are all stopping in. No, you don't have shared order, you have normal orders. Oh, they don't even have far end mode, but I think they should go through automatically. Looks nice, okay. So this one here gets more passengers. Is there one more town? Well, there's this town. Which we could use too. Is there a bank at this town? Where is this bank? Bank, bank, bank. Oh, we could almost pull this in with making the station just longer. Where are those small passenger station? Can I link this up? No, too far away. Maybe I could build up a heliport. Yeah, that's nice. I need to build it here in this lake. Oh, I can't even link it up if it's here. And I can't certainly not link it up here. Okay. So I could set up here. Difficult, difficult decisions, decisions. Let's call it chopper. Which makes lots of minus money. Okay, yeah, I wanted to set up airplanes. So let's look for some reasonably sized city without too much AI trouble. Will probably be hard to find. Could take this one. Large. Top. Oh, the good airports are not invented yet. Let's build this one. Yeah, not that expensive. And next town, other end of the map, is here. Oh, there's this town. We could just keep using this. This looked like. Here. Pull down the road, then build the airport here. Practically the middle of the city. Road, pulling down roads is cheap. Now we build an airplane. Airplane. Which good with good cargo capacity. Yeah. This ridiculous sized one. Go to here. Go to the other one. Where's the other one? Here. And full load in both places. This should make lots of money. There is this strange airplane options. Let's try it out. Vehicles. Da, plane speed factor. Oh. Yeah, this increases the speed of the airplane. So with it, how much does one leg make? Wow, this is fast. Well, airplanes are supposed to be this fast, in fact. There is those very funny, what are they called? This would be a good place for an airport. These vacuum trains. I think I turn them sometimes on. There you get trains that are around 4,000 km per hour fast, but with very expensive, whoa, very expensive I think we could stop using passenger trains. Let's build an airport next to our station here. Airport. Yes. Oh, now the large airport is invented. Yo. Now we can't expand the air station. Okay, whatever. And let those guys go in a big circle. Buy one that goes here, and because this one station has lots of people, here. Full load only here, okay. Let's try it out. And you can one more new aircraft go here, full load here, and go. Which is go here. Well, I could make my with any cargo, it only fills up with mail, doesn't it? Let's see it. No. Fills up as passengers. Good. Well, all of those are making ridiculous profits. So with this we can pay for stuff. In the old game I think the planes were normally quite slow, so they did not make this kind of ridiculous money. No, I wanted to turn something off. Ah, the transparency. Transparency here. Off those and those. Auto renew failures. Yeah. What are you waiting? Ah, broken down, okay. Yeah, this is how this would work. And no traffic jams. Yay. Ooh. This kind of looks nice, doesn't it? Whoa. Okay, you two wait. You drive out and then we build a larger station here. Station menu. You can get a crane. Two. Okay. Like I said, I like this here. Didn't pay attention. You go to the depot, then you can make a short loop. You are waiting, okay. Where's my production interface? You go here. Oops. Oh, dirt station. Yeah, that's cool. You go here. Okay, you two, especially you, can start again. And this time load in an acceptable speed. Yay! Maybe it will turn out that I only had so many coal left over because the trains didn't load fast enough. Might even be the case. Hmm. No, that's a fast station. 300 tons of coal per month, which means it can work with, well, one and a half, no, yes. Oh, that's cargo capacity. Total capacity? Where is this? Okay, 500 for a full train, so one train every 2 months. I don't really know how long a train takes for one leg, that's a trouble. Now does this go? Oh, lots of passengers here. Means there should be more passengers here. This one does not have many. But we can clone this guy 2 more times, I think. Boom, boom. And then you can start full loading. Oh, that's auto renew. Yeah, one train was renewed. Yay. 1 of 50. This is a boring phase somewhat. How many do I still have? 38. I replaced 10 already of 50. In this half an hour. Okay. How do my airplanes fare? Make 5 million per year, okay. And my ships all lose money, as they should. Especially this one, for some reason. Trains are all turning profits, at least every second year. You, no, you not, okay. Where are you? Ah, here. Probably a problem because tough luck. Yeah. It should make a profit later. You are a goods transport train which made no money recently. Okay. Is there a waiting time here these days? Not yet, there is, but only for one train. Where's the next? There's some wood incoming. Then this one will leave again. Maybe I will need some more wood trains. Okay. You are probably on a slightly, on a very overbuilt coal mine. Okay. Sell one of those. Can you make it back to the depot? Nope. Yes. Then you can get sold for, well, pennies. probably have a similar. Okay, good. Similar problem. Yes, you do. There's too many trains here. Well, barely too many. Yeah, we can just. This train just arrived here, it looks like. So we can hope this, this guy increases production. Here also, same problem, just a slow forest. This forest suck. What is wrong here? Are there no really productive forests? So, I basically already showed up, showed off everything that is to see in this game. So, this LP is slightly getting boring. Let's continue building the main loop. This is a resource loop, okay. Where are we going from here? This way. Where's my map? To those two forests. We can then destroy this here and reroute it on the main route, okay. Go this way, this way. Ah, there's a coal that is not linked up. So, oh, and there's my old farm. Industrial, raw materials, coal, no, station, coal station. How strong are you? Very weak. Let's just keep this thing here simple. Okay, you can of course build it just like this, if you dare. So, they're coming from here. Can probably... No, I can't. Go like this, we can. Almost funny again. Go here. Certainly not here. You go here. It should be more than 10 long this way. Then you get an entry point here. Another one here. One exit point here. And that's in fact it. In fact, this here gets in the way only. So this goes here. Yeah. Oh, this should work. Oh, we need a train. Yes. So, train here. Lots of coal. Oops. 250 type. Or something new out. No, not really. Here, And bring your coal. Well, here, of course. Fully load, go. It should even work if there are two trains, but this puny coal mine just cannot take two trains. Okay, now we need to build around or over or under all these things. In any case, we need to pass by this stuff here, so we will join up here. Go like this. Oh, there's a wood here. Okay, we can link it up and go around it like this. Perfect. Then you go here. Okay. You are now part of the main track. Oh, I must demolish my railroad station. Can just go through here, in fact. You get demolished. You are in fact now not a station anymore. And then it goes on. You will get destroyed. Go to some relevant depot. Oh yes, you also go to depot. And this stuff here gets torn down for basically no money in results. And then the train is in there. You can get sold. Then when the train, now you get your bridge. Ah, a wooden bridge for fun. You get taken down. It doesn't really matter. Okay, like so, you enter here, go in here, into this depot. If you really want, we can leave again. Then you can leave here, or here, or here. And what's 150? Is that 250? And more coal. This cannot be correct. This can certainly not be correct. Okay, you are getting in the way. There's a thingy here. Oh, yes, of course. That's a problem. No electricity on the old track. Okay, this problem is solved. Only that you cannot carry. Goods right now, probably. Cannot carry coal right now. You work at 200, you need more trains. Yay. This guy costs 5 million. Barely enough money. Okay, lucky. Looks nice. But in fact, you need to rejoin the line here, not here. This, you get a depot and a merging point here. And here we need to link up this wood. Like I said, this part of the game is not really that funny and not exactly that suited for commentary. And I forgot to place a lot of signals. Let's do this now. Like so. Tension rises. Now you see why I don't really intend to make this a very long let's play. When I'm finished with this LP, like I said before, I plan to stop quite soon. Probably next episode. Next episode will probably be the last. I will play on my own, and maybe I will record a bit, but with no sound probably. And then let you guys see what happens. I will probably also, I lost my track, probably also record some stuff once. Those are all on the right side? Yes. And the high def edition comes out. There is some work being done on a high definition graphics for this game with more possibilities of zooming in and stuff like this. And well, just like it says on the tin, better graphics. And there is work being done on a general European train set. There's an old CC train set which I don't like really. But when one of those is finished, I will probably at least record a new session. And I will try to find out if I can even play with ECS on. You can watch Influx and well, it's funny. It makes a lot of things more difficult, it looks like. It will probably be fun to play. But I'm, like I said, this is a game where I like to do something else in the background, like watching LPs, and this conflicts a bit with my recording, so no recordings, at least no sound recordings. Well, you can, more signals don't really do something bad besides looking stupid. Where's the next turning point? Quite a way off. No, there's one here. Where exactly? Here after the station, okay. Or here at the branch, even better. No, you guys come from here, I think. No, there's a slope. Guys come from here. Go up. Go over. Go back. Okay, this sounds good. What is the K combination for this guy? Oh yes, there's a control click mode, but don't really like it either. So no signal here, otherwise we will get traffic jams. Yeah. And one the other way. Possibly even like so. Oh, this is over here. So now they can go in circles if they want to. And if I place the signals correctly, there will be no traffic jams, but if there are signals incorrectly, then there will be lots of traffic jams. Okay, I wanted to link up all those extra forests. Well, at least one of them. I built this and I didn't get around to build a train, didn't I? I have some money for it. So let's buy this guy. And give him some wood transport. Remember to let him transport wood. Here. Fully load. Go. Oh yes, and I didn't place a signal here where the train is right now. It doesn't really matter because there will only be one train with this shitty forest. This forest is 3 times as good. This is a very good forest. We need to link up this one. There will be a branch. Directly here, okay. So here goes this guy, the large station. Oops. Try to get a depot here if it fits. Yes. So, and then an exit here. Input here? No, not really. But one fuck off here. This is the exit. And one here. So you can leave this way. And you come in from somewhere over here. Maybe. Over a bridge here. This looks nice. This way you can even wait here without getting in the way here. This looks nice. Now you need a train, or maybe even two. Don't have an exit depot. That is very important. But it needs to go after a signal. So all of you go down. Go here. I don't know if I've already explained why you need a signal here, because if there are several trains and this guy goes into the depot in the previous setup and then here enters a train, then he has to wait in this depot until this train leaves too. Understood? I can't reach through. Did a train just get lost? Train one has a void order, okay. Yeah, all you guys leave me alone. How much money do I have? All of you can leave me alone. Just, whoa, made a lot of money. You too. 1 million. That's nice. Yeah, train one has a void order. Which is, this train. Okay, you get sold. Whatever, build a new one here. With lots of wood. And a real engine to go here. And where are we? Go here. Fully load. Go. Go to a depot and refit for wood, of course. Now you leave this way. More auto renew failures. How is this going? Oh, almost all are replaced. Soon the money will be coming in again. Oops, that means it will go up to here. There needs to be more places like this to turn around. Oh, this is a bad idea. No, here. Yeah. I hope it's far enough away from this, otherwise we get funny traffic jams. We will see. You get refitted for wood. Go. Get cloned. So let's see how he finds his way back. So there needs to be a depot before all those stuff. Let's see here, maybe. You are waiting because this is a pass signal, isn't it? Ah, because you want to go here. Okay, that's fine. But you should... Oh, yes. Because this guy is here. Oops. Where are you? Where did you want to go? Here. Why are you here? In any case, you will... That's probably a good place in any case for one of those. Okay, I probably built something the wrong way around. Going from here, going over here. Yes, of course. You guy, you are wrong. Wrong. This is better. No, it should work. Yes, you're already turning around. You should turn around here. Dim, 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 dim. Yeah. Slow down to 88. Doing fine, doing fine. Yeah. Now you break down. Of course. Money is rolling in again. Yay. You are making. Oh, still lots of mail here. You have a problem. Was this forest destroyed? In any case, you get sold. Also, what train to? This is not a wood train. There was only one of you. Okay. One forest less, okay. You look like you're working fine. You are, very good. Ship. You are currently driving on. You are making absolutely no money. You get destroyed. You are on your way to making money, I think. Just now, right now. Doot doot. What are you doing? Oh, taking a turn? No. Maybe pull out this one. Because this is a priority track. Yeah. That's better, probably. Or at least make this this bridge and then back here. Auto-renew failure, doesn't matter. You are one of the old ones. Behind one of the fast ones. Okay. This will soon pass. Still auto-renew failures. Tanglewood Forest announced imminent closure. Why is this not... Oh, because it turned it off. Yes. No. You... can get sold. Oh, a heliport was built here. Do you accept passengers? No. At least I don't think so. How do you guys go? Yes, I think this one increased. Yeah. Looks like this one increased a lot. Go, go, go! Or is this a traffic jam? Does not look like it. What are you waiting for? Something is wrong, I think. Maybe you need this. Lots of oil waiting here. Lots of oil waiting here. But maybe this is only a problem with the loading in some strange and confusing way. Now, as you can see, by this increase the... for some reason cars increase the production very quickly. Now you enter from both sides. Okay, that's nice too. And then you wait half an hour while you are here, or what? This is a bit confusing, isn't it? Rank and finder pass to continue. Do you remember what number? Probably only temporary, blocked by another train, but... Okay, let's get a few more vehicles again. Like I said, those long vehicles sometimes have a bit of problems. In the various ways. This train. Why can't you find a path to continue? Is this an old message? Skip. There should be one right behind you. There's not. Where's the other one? Oh, already transporting wood. Okay. Looks like it found its way just fine. Probably an old message from when I had the signal in the wrong way around. Oh, it's been 1 hour. Okay. This is it for today. Tomorrow there will be some King of Dragon Pass again. And like I said, sometime in the near future, probably next episode, I will end this Open Transport Tycoon. Will show off a bit of cheating for the last episode. If you want to see something else in the last episode, drop me a comment. And that's it. I just saved, didn't I? Okay. Goodbye.